been a while. I have been sick. I'm feeling a bit better, psychologically. Scottish, yeah. Give it a pause. I don't know what will come and attack me, but I'm pausing just in case. 4 hours. Alright, we are ready to go. Materials. Alright. Who cares?
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Weldon, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything.
Well, you're not buying anything now, I'll tell you that.
Will that be all? Might want to take care of any leftover.
We'll see how much it'll cost. For us.
The errands before go. Welcome. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. See how that feels. Come back anytime.
Now, what do we know actually? Here? Now, let's go. Let's go, eh? Across the bridge. Let's go.
Okay, it's alright.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
No, we're at this part. I knew it was this house. I knew it.
Come on.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, I did
quick.
Not like this part original whatsoever.
Go.
No, wait, okay.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mom's made up of monsters. Hope you stretched.
Yeah, now if you shut up, we'd be good. Go.
Enough.
Thank you. course it does. I was still behind her, actually. That broke the whole knife. Really? I thought I'd roll down. Oh, I'm such a nice guy.
Out of the way.
He's holding the fort down there. Alright, damn. Manage the ladders.
Hey! Thought you might need some company!
Dude! I didn't realize I had more health. Oh, did it happen?
Bad, right?
Look at the blues.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment. Hey, I guess we think we're rude. So much for servicing a smile, huh? But I guess bullets were just as well.
I thought that was a big one for that.
Perfect timing. Give me a hand.
I hope I got everything out of the house before that cutscene. Oh, holy.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. All you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
Time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
And he just walks to the abyss by himself. Vibrator that. Now let me do this because I... No. Oh, crying out loud there. Now save. That's my results there. Four, five, just one. Ah. Right, that's cool.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
Did it change her voice?
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
I was just like, swim home, no.
What's gonna happen to me?
Wait.
Let me just... I have to buy machine guns. Yeah, I cleared my inventory out.
Just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Spread out. Stick close.
Okay.
She's just confused at the orders I just gave her. Having a very hard time staying close.
I have something I think you like.
During the day. Oh, okay.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
They want me to buy this.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Ooh, new shotgun. How am I so low on money?
What you see is what I've got.
Nah, this is gonna have to wait now.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
I've got. Where's the shotgun shells? Oh, right here. Sorry, I need to start saving my monies. Submachine gun and a new shotgun will help.
Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
I could fit in one of these. Oh, we're going to buy some now. Okay, am I able to flash it up here? No. Because of this serious sniper.
Guess we're doing this.
Oh, Oh, hell. Confused.
I'm out.
Because old lady saw me. I missed these as well. Hey, good thing we're going back. There's too many of those big guys, they weren't in the original. Convert the air balance point into defensive position. Screw you, Dr. Sandberg, just wait. Just you wait, Dr. Sago. Ashley, help me push this. No health, man. Come on. I knew that was there. I saw it when I was up there. That was beautiful. Now she gets a taste of her own medicine. I swear, I don't find herbs at all. You're just doing that in close quarters just to get you off guard. That's something I could sell right away. They're lucky I have two. Alright, for that room.
Yeah.
Phew. Okay, I need to shoot that.
Hello.
Sure is quiet.
I hear you. Hello.
Oh my gosh. You like these knives? Bro, do I have to find the Chainsaw Sisters here? What's this bit called? Checkpoint, yep. I can't climb that. Okay, so it was this bit empty. Suppose it was empty. Hey, come on, young Ashley, keep up. I'll open that door soon, I just want to loot the area first. Yes. Maybe I'll wait till I take some more damage. Nah, I'll use it now. They're safe. Okay, so Ashley's meant to hide in here.
Hide.
What? Okay.
Oh. Yeah, you stay in there. You don't come back out. You're not that attitude anyway. Am I ready to fight?
realize it was yours.
I am flattered. What am a one-lady type of guy?
Let me search before I go here. Nikki Buckers.
Won't open.
Fuck. Missed all the action. Comes running right over. Leon, you okay? Well, actually, I think Leo needs to get a very big paycheck once this is all over. What way am I going? Because it's not that way. That was a pain.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
I thought I'd have to open the door for a fight to happen.
Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
This has to be a safe house. Don't worry about me, we've got to run.
Soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Keeper. Oh, come on, man. Come on.
This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You gotta be kidding me.
I'm good.
Then run. Close one.
Yeah.
Give him the finger. Go on, Leon, do it. Oh. Actually, I swear to God. We'd be faster if you just chopped him on back.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hmm. sure that everything.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Oh. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck.
Ooh.
Will that be all that come?
I just need to get
it. Yeah. Back. Any welcome.
Warren expect me back so soon, weren't you?
Thank you. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
I'm by that.
Let us know when you've made some room.
Okay, this is manageable. Drop that here. Drop that right there too.
A real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
And if I go on sale, I'm going to sell my old shotgun.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Just like that, I could buy a rocket launcher, but I ain't gonna do that.
What you see is what I've got.
Well, I suppose I could pull it by myself. Submachine gun now. That's gonna have to wait.
Oh ho! You'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Information is a commodity these days. If you want a fighting chance, try that on for size.
MSA, definitely.
See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Ready to fire.
There you are, as you wish. Wield it. Pleasant travels.
Right. All right. So if I take this register shortcut to that one, and take this one, register shortcut to this one. Nope. This one. Right there. There we are. Perfect. Like my new gun. Like this one. Alright. We'll stay if we can. That'll be me for today. Brilliant.